Hey everybody, what's up? This is Eartha Baca coming to you live on my wall. As most of you guys know, I love to do art looks, and this is today's look. I really love it outside in the sun, and it's just a little bit overcast right now, so it's almost like a natural filtered light to top it off, right? Like, how cool is that? So I have a lot of questions about my art looks. As I post, you know, people like message me, and you know, they have a lot of questions. How long does it take? What are you using? What do you do for your skin before and after? That kind of thing. So I spent so much time talking to people in Messenger that I wanted to jump on here live with you with these pretty flowers behind me because I like them. So first of all, I am 47 years old. I am a graffiti artist. I am also a makeup artist, certified makeup artist. So my love for makeup and art have bumped into each other, kind of like the chocolate that bumped into the peanut butter. You know what I'm saying? So I found a fun way to combine two of the things that I love the most, makeup and art, and having fun with it. And I have so much makeup that I don't wear makeup so much. So I'm just like, you know what? I just looked at what I had and I was like, this is art supplies right up in here. So here's what I do first, you guys. I definitely keep my skin right. I have an awesome skincare routine that I use every single day. So I alternate daily detoxifying mask, exfoliating mask, but I always use rose water and time correcting night cream, and also the instant lifting serum and a beauty serum called Uplift. Okay, so that's what I use skincare wise. There's also a big festival going on. There's a bunch of people like right around here looking for parking and gonna be walking by, so it's all good. They're gonna look at me like, oh, look, you're part of the festival. So what I do to prep my skin is the first thing I use is primer. So primer is really important. Otherwise, your makeup, even though it's regular or art makeup, will sink right into your skin and you'll be like, where did it go? Hi. You'll be like, where did it go? And your makeup will smear away with your oils from your skin, all that craziness that we don't like, and it'll crease and it'll get just really bad. So use your primer first. A good primer will have dimethicone as the second or third ingredient. So that's what you need to look for in a primer. If it doesn't have that, dimethicone is an ingredient that provides a protection for your pores, but also gives your makeup something to stay on point with. And it makes your makeup glide on smooth without being patchy too. So you might think like your pigments are patchy, but it could be that you just need a better or different primer, okay? So we're troubleshooting here. Another question I had is, how long does it take you? Well, this particular look today took me about 3.5 hours. And I had this idea last night. Oh yeah, okay, hold on. I got ahead of myself about ideas. So this look took me about 3.5 hours, and it is a butterfly with a chrysalis. And what I did was, I got this idea last night, and I'll talk about where I get my ideas in a minute. And then I spent hours on Google Pictures, and I was looking at butterflies, chrysalis, you know, and this is actually from photographs. And so I just look at them, I put them on my computer, and when you do an art look, when you're copying something or being inspired by something, what you want to do is you do a little bit, and then you look at the picture, a little bit, and then look at the picture. You're constantly doing this while you're drawing. If you're being inspired by something, if it's all in your mind, of course you just focus there. But as an artist, when you're trying to copy like shadows and shapes, you're always looking, always looking, always looking. So that's how that is. It takes me about 3.5 hours to do today's look. I've done other looks where it took me a little bit less, but generally I'm seeing that when I really go to town, it takes me about 3 hours. So that's all good. they're like, like all these people are going to the fair, they're walking by, like, those are like teenage boys, they don't know what to do, they don't know what to think. They're like, oh my god, it's hilarious. Okay, so the next thing is, where do I get my ideas? Okay, so last night I was just in bed and I was like, I just want to do a really cool idea. And then like I pictured a butterfly like morphing, hatching out of its chrysalis on my eyebrow, and then I pictured it flying away. And how could I make that happen, right? So that's when I went to Google Pictures and I tried to get the picture of there's not one that's like zooming in on you. I wish there was. And I was just like, you know what, let me find a picture that I'm digging. So that was this, the monarch. Sometimes when I literally am just searching my brain for an inspiration, I have an app called Artisto. It's Artisto. I love that app because you just take a selfie, like what I do is I just take a straight on selfie like this, And then I'll go put it in the app and I'll use different painting effects that they have. Like some look like Starry Night, you know, Picasso. Some look like a mosaic. Some look like fire. And I'll see what I looked like if I was that. And then if I like it, I'll go and recreate that look or just be inspired by it. Like there's this one that looks kind of like purple, blue, pinks. Hi, I'm live. Say hi. There's purples, blues, pinks, and all this other stuff. Hi. How you doing?
Good.
So and it looks like all mosaic-y, kind of lizard scaly, so that'll be like one of them that I'm gonna do for sure. Let's see. So anyway, that's pretty much it. And the other ideas I just come up in my head, that I really just, I see it and I do it. So that's that. Do you guys have any questions for me now while I'm here? Because I'm gonna just put my glasses on. I'm actually gonna go to the store right now. Hi Michelle, hi Jenica, hi Lisa, thank you guys for hanging out. I think, oh yeah, oh my goodness, there's so much more of you. There's Michelle, hi Michelle, hi Tara, hi Maggie, thank you guys for jumping on. I'm like trying to put my glasses on and off all carefully. So anyway, I'm gonna go to the store right now, and it was really fun last time I did that crazy like chopped up look. I went to the store and this one lady's like, whoa, did you like just come from a festival or something? I'm like, no, I'm a graffiti artist and makeup artist. I just have fun today. She goes, you look so cool. I'm like, thanks, girl. Because everyone in LA just like looks at you and just like, you know, it's all good. Just another person doing their thing, which is cool, which I like actually. But yeah, so anyway, I'm all about just being free, being me, and you know, making my world happen. So I do it. I live it, I love it, and practice what I preach, girls. Practice what I preach. you guys have a great day. Oh. Okay. I use mostly unique makeup because that's what everyone asks me. I use mostly unique makeup because that's what I have. I have like gobs of it, gobs. And it's beautiful quality. I've tried other makeup, like, you know, if I needed a color alone, I was like, let me go try this other stuff. And it's patchy and weird. And I've learned to really appreciate the pigmentation of the unique brand. Not because I'm a presenter, my friend. It's because I am an artist and I really appreciate quality. I need quality. I don't want to put orange up here and have it fade away in 2 seconds, or I don't want it to look patchy. And so I've learned and really appreciate the high quality pigmentation of the unique brand. It really is quality. So that's what I use. And yeah, after that, I wear it. I usually go live and so you guys see it's not a filter. Hi. Because everyone thinks like when I paint my face, I used a filter or something. So that's not true. It's real. It's legit. I'm 100% authentic with you guys always. If I do something silly or use a filter, I definitely tell you. I'm like, oh yeah, this filter is so fun, right? But otherwise, you know it's me. True blue through and through. I'm going to get to the store now, so I hope I've answered your guys' questions kind of in the bigger picture. But if you're seeing the replay and you're like, I had a question about the how do you do this, how do you do that, or this, that, you just wondered something, or, you know, like, why do you do it? Because I love it. Because it's fun. It actually gives me... It's two of my passions. It's art, makeup, graffiti art. It is just like it all comes together. And I love being able to share and inspire you, your friends. So if you guys see a picture, you can always share it. You can always share my videos. You never have to ask. So go share the love and definitely hang out with me every Friday, 12 p.m. PST live for my very own beauty graffiti show, which I'm live doing a look, a real usable look, not art, because this will take forever. But like we just did lip contouring last Friday, we've done highlighting, we've done brows, you know, we'll just do it all. So skincare. So anyway, definitely hang out with me. That's Eartha Baca, but it's Beauty Graffiti by Eartha Baca. Okay, that's my fan page. Hit like, hit follow, and I'll see you guys every single day, either here or there or wherever. All right, you guys, and if you're in Sherman Oaks, I might bump into you at Ralph's or the fair tonight. Take care, you guys. Have a great day. Drop me a question if you had a question, or just share some love. Leave me a comment. Love to hear from you. Take care, guys.